Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face, from Romeo and Juliet, Act Two, Scene Two, by William Shakespeare. This is a LibriVox recording. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recording by Brianna Roop. Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face, else would a maiden blush bepaint my cheek. For that which thou hast heard me speak to-night, fain would I dwell on forth. Fain, fain deny what I have spoke, but farewell compliment. Dost thou love me? I know thou wilt say aye, and I will take thy word, yet if thou swearest thou mayst prove false. At lover's perjuries, then say, Jove laughs, O gentle Romeo, if thou dost love, pronounce it faithfully. Or if thou thinkest I am too quickly won, I'll frown and be perverse, and say thee nay, so thou wilt woo, but else not for the world. In truth, fair Montague, I am too fond, and therefore thou mayest think my havior light. But trust me, gentlemen, I'll prove more true than those that have more cunning to be strange. I should have been more strange, I must confess, but that thou overheardst, ere I was ware, my true love's passion. Therefore pardon me, and not impute this yielding to light love, which the dark night hath so discovered. End of Thou Knowest the Mask of Night is on My Face, from Romeo and Juliet, Act Two, Scene Two. This recording is in the public domain. Recording by Brianna Roop, of Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin.